understand this is illegal. You are not to tamper with barricades that have been dispersed by the city of New Orleans and any of our partners. High water vehicles and boats remain pre-staged around the city. Should water rescues be needed, again, we're expecting a heavy rain event that will start today through the afternoon, tonight, and into tomorrow. Call 911 for any emergencies, emergencies only. This is very important. I want to just thank the citizens of New Orleans. You heeded the call and you stayed off of our streets after 8 p.m. last night. We will remain consistent with that message again this evening, asking you to stay off the streets, being prepared to shelter in place. You heeded the call, you did great. And although you may not have seen rainfall as we've been discussing, it is coming our way. So please continue to listen and react accordingly. And we appreciate you so much, I have to say. And it's worth repeating, as you'll hear, I'm sure, throughout this press conference. At this time, I'm going to turn it over to other agencies, as you know, as this is what we do. And I'm going to start with our Director of Homeland Security and Emergency Preparedness, Mr. Colin Arnold, at this time. Colin.
Thanks, Mayor. Morning, everybody. Latest update we just saw before coming in here was that Category 1 Hurricane Barry has made landfall near Morgan City, and we obviously, there in our thoughts, we've been in the situation before. We're still in the situation with Barry. As the mayor said, Barry has slowed. The timeline is being extended out. We went through a lot of winds last night and a little bit of rain, but there is rain coming, and we've all seen what this looks like. To the south, there's a lot of rain, a large mass that is going to be moving into our area potentially this evening and overnight. So I would really just reiterate what the mayor said. Please, continue to hold the course and continue to be prepared and take care of yourselves. Text Barry to 888-777 for updates. We can keep you informed. We'll tell you everything that we know when we know it with these alerts. We've had over 65,000 people sign up in 48 hours, which is terrific. And, continue with your emergency supplies and follow us on social media at NOLA Ready. And you can find us online at ready.nola.gov. Thanks.
Thank you so much, Colin. Colonel Terry Everett, come on up, Colonel.
Thank you, Mayor. I've just got a couple of comments that are very short. One, again, as you've heard me the last 2 days, I want to thank everybody for the support, not only the media and the cooperation we've had from the media, but the state, federal, and local agencies that allow us as employees of this city to design plans meant to take care of our population and our visitors. You, all of you, have done a great job, because yesterday it was proven and last night it was proven. You heeded our advice and you are as much a part of this partnership as we are. And so again, we got about 24 to 36 hours to look, follow your guidance that you're hearing this morning. And again, thank you for your contribution to this great city.